Categories reflect the types of products you have in your dropshipping store. This is how categories look like on your site. We create them to help visitors navigate a site and understand what kind of products are sold. Normally, we show categories on the menus. This can be on the top menu or the side menu. In this video, I will show you how to create and manage categories in a WordPress dropshipping store powered by the original AliDropship plugin. In our example today, we will be showing a store with the DaVinci 2.0 theme. Most of our themes are organized in the same way, so if you watch this video, you will be able to set up categories on any other AliDropship theme in the same manner. If you have an AliDropship WooCommerce site, watch our video linked on the screen in the top right corner to learn more, or click the link for it in the description box. To start adding your categories, first, go to Customization menu, General, and click the Create button to add default pages and menus. Go to Products, Product Categories, and select categories you want to edit, or create a new one. To create a subcategory, add its name and select the corresponding parent category. Click Add a New Category. Once your product categories are created, you can proceed with organizing your website menus. After that, all your product categories will appear in alphabetical order automatically on your category page. Note this menu will not be visible on the main page of your site or on a single product page. It will only appear when you click on a specific category. To learn how to organize menus, watch our next video by clicking the link in the description box. For instructions on how to set up the AliDropship plugin, be sure to watch our playlist, How to Use AliDropship Plugin, to learn more.